The second positional number is binary system. In this binary system, only two digits we have, 0 and 1. So the base value or binary number system is 2. Example is 10110. This is the binary numbers and it will be denoted with the subscript of 2. So means this value is as a binary number. Moving to the third one, it's an octal number system. Octal number system has 0 to 7 digits. It means total 8 digits in octal number system. The base value of octal number system is 8. Here one example is 567. It denoting the value of octal number. The last one is hexadecimal number. It has 16 as a base. 16 means 0 to 9 numbers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. These number denoted with the alphabetical letters, that is A, B, C, D, E, F. So if this is the example of hexadecimal number 1, A means is here 10 or 3. This number is denoting with the base of 16. So this number is related with the hexadecimal number. Thank you.